Mathematics is an essential discipline in today's world. Math teaches us to think logically, to identify and state a problem clearly, to plan how to solve the problem, and then to apply the appropriate method to evaluate and solve the problem. We learn to evaluate and draw conclusions based on our knowledge. Let us review our past lessons in mathematics. Operation of polynomials, arithmetic patterns and sequences, composition of functions, permutation and combination, and measures of central tendency. Operation of polynomials. A polynomial is a mathematical expression that is constructed from one or more variables and constants, using only the operations of addition, subtraction, division, and multiplication. Adding polynomials. To add polynomials, you first need to identify the like terms in the polynomials and then combine them according to the correct integer operations. Since like term must have the same exact variable raised to the same exact power, identifying them in polynomials with more than one variable takes a careful eye. Subtracting polynomials. To subtract polynomials, first reverse the sign of each term you are subtracting. Then follow the previous steps to add polynomials. Dividing polynomials. There are two methods in mathematics for dividing polynomials. These are the long division and the synthetic method. Multiplying polynomials. Multiply each term in one polynomial by each term in the other polynomial. Add those answers together and simplify if needed. Arithmetic patterns and sequences. An arithmetic sequence is a list of numbers with a definite pattern. If you take any number in the sequence, then subtract it by the previous one, and the result is always the same or constant, then it is an arithmetic sequence. An arithmetic sequence is a sequence of numbers such that the difference of any two successive members of the sequence is a constant. Composition of functions. The key idea in function composition is that the input of the function is not a numerical value. Instead, the input is also another function. Permutation and combination. What is permutation? A permutation is a mathematical technique that determines the number of possible arrangements in a set when the order of the arrangement matters. What is combination? A combination is a mathematical technique that determines the number of possible arrangements in a collection of items, where the order of the selection does not matter. Measures of central tendency. Mean, median, and mode are the three main measures of central tendency. Mean. Mean represents the sum of all values in a data set divided by the total number of the values. Median, the middle value in a data set that is arranged in ascending order, from the smallest value to the largest value. If a data set contains an even number of values, the median of the data set is the mean of two middle values. Mode, defines the most frequently occurring value in a data set. In some cases, a data set may contain multiple modes, while some data set may not have any mode at all. Mean, median, and mode are different measures of center in a numerical data set. They each try to summarize a data set with a single number to represent a typical data point from the data set. Measures of central tendency provide a summary measure that attempts to describe a whole set of data with a single value that represents the middle or center of its distribution. It implies that the definition of the measure should be so clear and same to everyone. It should be interpreted in the same manner. Simple to calculate. It should lead to one interpretation, whoever may be calculating it.